Everyone is okay at Tyler Perry's Atlanta studios. This was the scene last night as fire ripped through the exterior of a large building. Witnesses say flames leapt above the trees, which are about six stories high. There were no injuries, and the building's concrete wall kept the fire outside. Laurie Neff, The Associated Press.